In this video, you will learn about how to check the bad status in the hard disk. You have to run this command in all the drives.